Using a Pilot G207 pen. I'm not going to paint over these again, so I'm not worried if it's waterproof or not. This is like one of my favorite pens, so that's what I'm using.